Why she be looking so mad when she running in? Where them spare parts at? Where them spare parts at?
Control console initialized. Robot
is that
press
the dad?
Online. Conveyor belts primed.
That sounds like
standing
the dad.
By.
What'd that mean? Oh. Get me bodied. Please don't let me have to do like a puzzle. Top, bottom. Gotta get rid of them first. Dude, I'm about to die. Like a Bob the Builder reject. Oh, these are kind of wobbly. Oh, yeah. They want me to go right there to get the coin. That's a risk.
I deserve that.
Whoa. I'm guessing we're going this way. Footsteps. Yeah. was it like easier to kill? Oh well, maybe that's just the way to get down.
Girl, let's see what this does. Special delivery.
They trying to come for me. I gotta get down. Oh. Who's shooting me? All this for some parts. Oh, that's just one side. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the whole thing. No, it's not. It's the top half. I gotta do the bottom half now. Can I do all of them right here? I can't go that way.
Speak soft, hearing fix anyone for hockey? anyone for hockey? Let's see what this does.
What does that even do? Like, what? I literally just crossed it. I just walked past that part. What's the point of it? Oh, I have to get to this side. Oh. Oh. I have to get over there. They making shit a little bit too hard. A little bit of logic. Ah! Are you kidding me, bruv? Are you seriously kidding me, bruv? don't want to see these conveyor belts. I'm starving. This better be it. I don't give a damn about no other part. We got the top, we got the bottom. We got the top, we got the bottom. Please don't tell me I want a brain.
Maybe next time I should just take the long way back.
Hell no. Where's my robot? I'm not going back that way. Nope. It must be this way. Light your way into the brain storage? I gotta get a brain now. Just make sure this is safe because I'm not doing any of that again. I'm not doing it. Now we gotta get a brain, bitch. Say fight my way in, like. Please don't tell me it's a mini game. Lord, don't tell me it's a mini game. They just disinfect me? Tell me I could have just walked across. Oh shoot, it's like slippery. I'm timed. What's this way? Is this how I would get down? Thank you. thought I fell further down. Is that my straw? Put that to the side. Get inside there. I know somebody is trying to shoot me. Ah! No, it's like stuff that seems so simple. It's just like a little bit too complex.
Jeopardize my mission. Perhaps
every time I hear that, I think it's the dad.
You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend.
35 seconds.
Your vegetables.
35 seconds to do what?
Always wear a helmet. Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here. You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend. Eat your vegetables. Gollum is cool. Always wear a helmet. Everyone likes
Gollum.
What
am I supposed to be doing?
There is nothing to see here.
I love Gollum. There's nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is my friend. Eat your vegetables.
Damn.
Gollum is cool.
Okay.
Sorry.
What am I supposed to do?
You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend. Eat your vegetables. Gollum is cool. Always wear a helmet. Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here. You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend.
I love Gollum.
Okay. I think I'm just supposed to get to the center.
You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend. Eat your vegetables. Gollum is cool. Always wear a helmet. Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here. You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend. Eat your vegetables. Gollum is cool.
I get in.
Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here.
I love Gollum.
How do I get in? I would imagine I just...
I'm sorry. You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend. Gollum is cool. Always wear a helmet. Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here. You love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach.
Wow.
It's your friend. Eat your vegetables. Gollum is cool.
I'm just going in circles.
Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here. Sorry. I'm afraid you love Gollum. There is nothing wrong with the beach. Gollum is your friend. Eat your vegetables. Gollum is cool. Always wear a helmet. Everyone likes Gollum. There is nothing to see here.
I'm like, what? It's just like a pace. Because I was about to say, ain't no
Very
way.
Well. If you will not join us,
I was about to say, ain't no
you
way.
Will be deactivated. Prepare to meet your end, Rocket Children.
So you know me. You know me. I just need a brain. Please take me back too. I'm not going all the way. Okay. Your first task is to find where they're keeping the robot parts. Okay, I just got the brain. Ew.
Hey, Sam, your robot's about done.
Yeah, it took me like 11 hours.
I am Iron Man.
Okay. The drill sergeant wants you to run his obstacle course. Do it quickly and you'll be rewarded with an extra gold coin. Yes, save. I'd be so quick to save, like, not playing. 8 minutes? This must be hard.
Well, you think you've got what it takes to be a part of my beloved robot army? You don't look so tough to me. Get
yes, sir.
Door, private.
Sir, yes, sir.
Training begins in 30 seconds. and counting.
Sir, yes, sir. Telling me all those robots outside gotta do this. I was supposed to go up. Stop yelling at me. I'm doing my best. I can't. The thing's not there. I'm confusion. Is this a joke? continue. I feel kind of dumb because that did not seem that hard at all. Worthy of a true robot
soldier. This medal is awarded for exceptional performance during physical training. You have successfully completed basic training. Welcome to this robot's army. I'm proud of you, son. Get up there and give them a taste of iron. Tell them the Sarge sent you.
Like all those robots that I fought outside completed this course. And all I have to do is hit them with a hockey stick and... I have to go. Okay, so I gotta be fighting.
Try and turn the electric floor off so that you guys can come down too.
Roger.
Do I do it? Oh, hell no. Gollum is good. Eat your vegetables.
I have had enough of your distractions, Rocket Children. It is time you were deactivated.
You can do it, Sammy. Just try to find the supercomputer. We'll hook up just as soon as we can get this door open.
All robots, intercept intruders on sub-level 3, sector 12.
What kind of angle is that? And it's so slow. Jeez.
Security breach. Intruders targeted. All robots. Intruder in Sector 7. Please eliminate.
You won't believe what I found!
What is it, Sammy?
There's a bunch of huge machines down here. One is extracting rare elements out of water, and the other is melting Ocean Shore's sand into silicon. It's a silicon chip-making machine! Stop talking about chips! I'm already... They must need the chips for all the robots they're producing. So, they needed the sand and water for raw materials, huh? Well, I think it's time we shut down this little operation. Any luck, the sand might start coming back to Ocean Shores now. At least they won't be taking anymore. Way to go, Squid! You rock!
They did not pass that course. Look at them. Where did you come from?
Cannot succeed. My robots are inexhaustible.
Your robots are weak. Where is it even going?
Soon your interference will be at an end.
He alive? Oh.
You blew up my robot, you electronic bully!
I am afraid I cannot allow you to go any further. I have sealed my final sanctum. You will not be able to get past my security systems.
Just watch me! There isn't a computer on Earth that can resist my programming skills.
We shall see. We shall see.
Where did he go, Sam?
Probably sealed his memory core. We'll have to go and try to shut down the factory some other way to make sure he doesn't turn the sand pumps back
on.
I've got to take some pictures for Officer Shirley, too.
We should get the pictures first.
Take
a look over there through that door. It must lead somewhere.
Yeah, let's see if we can find something nice and incriminating.
I Get photos of the incriminating evidence. There are 4 pictures you must take. Save, save, save. That looks quite incriminating.
Munchy, munchy! Total coinage! Mondo Mountain, eh? I think I know where we're going to have to go next. That hit the spot.
Well, I was supposed to take it from right here. a long ladder.
Munchy, munchy!
Munchy munchies. Back in the square. I swear Twister runs faster than all of them. Are you kidding me, bro? I think I was coming down here anyways. But I gotta get my lick back. Gotta get my lick back. Room I was in first. This stupid shark that caused me, this robo fish, whatever, caused me trauma on the jet skis. Nothing here.
Hey guys, come check this out.
Fire it up and show us what you got, Twister. Let's see if it's good enough for the zine. One, two, three, four. Four good photos showing what Gollum Industries is really up to. Way to go, Twister.
Way to go, T. Soon we'll have enough evidence to bust Gollum once and for all.
A slow motion walk into the distance. Try using your goo blasters on crates and doors. I feel like I read that, but I should have known before. Excuse me? I'm not going that way. I must be going this way. Oh, I didn't even read that. Now I'm gonna have to figure it out.
Hey, Squidmeister, this is right up your alley.
Please, I cannot be connecting any more pipes.
Well, there's the way to the memory core. I'll have to hack into this console to override the security system.
I think if you fit these circuits together,
let him do it.
Try flipping and rotating them with your cursor.
This is like the pipes. Excuse me. Why is this doing that so much? It's like moving on its own. Like moving on its own. And I'm timed. Like it moves on its own. Start this over because this is not even moving. Okay. This shit's not moving. Start me over. This shit's like moving on its own. Hurry up. Cause like this shit's like moving by itself.
Hey, Squid.
Okay, let's just get back to it.
Well, I think.
Let's just get there. I click it one time and it goes twice. Why is it doing that? Like, I don't understand the controls. Like, I push it once and it goes twice. This whole time you could flip these little shits. Are you kidding me? down. It has to be that one. Oh my God. I literally got it on the zero. I was just like, there's no way. This has to be the one. This has to be the one. Just keep flipping it. I'd be so pissed if I had to do it again. Oh my God. Fuck Sam. I hate Sam so much. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. Oh my God, I hate you, I hate Sam. I literally got it on the zero. What? We are saving and quitting because, oh my gosh. Every time I miss this game, I'm like, I remember why I put it down.
It seems I've underestimated you.
Let's close out this arc.
I never expected inefficient carbon-based life forms to make any progress against Mars' superior silicon intelligence.
Oh, think you're pretty big, do you? Looks to me like all I have to do is knock out these memory chips.
Is useless. I have already calculated the outcome of this battle.
Phew. Let's not do that again.
Oh, there's more. Maybe someone else?
Phew, let's not do that again.
What?
Bodies are no match for my robots.
20 more. Do I have to like get air?
Pure class. Did it.
my robots.
Pure class.
Sam gonna have to do his thing.
Pure class.
My mind is going like an idiot.
Thank goodness I'm not time. Take what? The burger? Badass. The sweet sound of explosion. You can change your auto target. Why am I targeting? Please stop. We're going back to the pool?
Yikes!
Of course he's in the back. He should have been the first one in.
Well, score one more for the Rocket Team. Hopefully, when we reverse that machine, it will turn the sand to the beach.
The
bombastic
there,
side eye.
Go find his Mondo Mountain place.
They're just like looking at each other like...
First, I gotta take this thing down to Madtown and blow a few minds.
Whose board
out
is that?
Of my way.
I hope you're doing that by yourself. I'm not doing that.
Gravity wins.
I'll hang on to this for now. Or have you forgotten your little snowboard accident last year? It'll take all four of us to find this Mondo Mountain place and shut down Gollum once and for all. I'll give this back to you later.
Okay, maybe just for now.
Let's head back to Ocean Shores.
Let's head back and save. Cut the cameras. Dead ass. Cut the cameras. Gollum is buying up more and more Ocean Shores businesses. Hunt around for info on Mondo Mountain. Or we can just save and be gone. That is it for today. That is it. We're done. We're done.
Well, it doesn't look like the sand is packed.
Oh man, we're never gonna hit the water at this rate.
Chill out, Twister. We've still got that Mondo Mountain place to deal with.
I bet someone around here will know how to get there.
We better ask around and see who knows.
Let's start down at the Shore Shack. I'm hungry.
Tell me
maybe
too.
The walking stomach here has a point. We need to tell Raimundo about the robot factory anyway.
Okay, just like that.
Aw, that's...
Yeah, we're like done. You've unlocked Spuds Wrigley? Thanks?